way.
The Italian American Parade, Sunday at 2 on 6ABC.
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program. With Deuces Rogers, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
Tuesday night, criminal charges are filed against the developer of the Mariner East 2 pipeline. And a man from Mount Laurel faces new bias intimidation charges following his arrest over the summer. But the big story on Action News tonight.